Ladies and gentlemen, today was an amazing day. I worked with Lawrence from BBC Television, and I worked with Martin, the cameraman, and they are both amazing men. And they believe in what I'm doing for Jaywick with the Jaywick Sands Happy Club, and they've seen all of the hard work that I do. So they have made a programme for BBC Television called Inside Out, and they are showing the world the Jaywick Sands Happy Club that I created on Channel 5 television to give the people of Jaywick a voice and also to make us heard and to make us equal to all others. And I will never give up my dream of giving Jaywick a voice and to have a youth club for adults. But anyway, you're going to see it all in the programme called Inside Out. It's coming out in October this year, and I filmed it today with all of the beautiful people of the Jaywick Sands Happy Club. I would just like to say thank you to everybody who come to the Jaywick Sands Happy Club. You are amazing, and you make my dream a reality. And the dream is that we all are stars, and we are stars by being who we really are. So today I made a program called Inside Out, and it's an amazing program, and I wish us all well, and I hope that we do not give up who we really are. Remember, ladies and gentlemen, if you've got a dream, it can come true. And no dream is too small, no dream is too big. It might take you a very long time to get this dream, but trust me, dreams do come true. And ladies and gentlemen, today we filmed a program called Inside Out for BBC Television, and you're gonna see what we did today in October. But I know what I did today, and I'd like to say a big thank you to you for believing in me, and I believe in you. And if we believe in each other, then it's a better life for us all. Shine on, everybody. And I look forward to seeing you on national television, BBC One, later this year on a programme called Inside Out. You're going to love it. And remember, dreams are real. Just make sure you live them. Shine on, everybody. Shine on. Simba. Simba. Yay.